Hey guys, how you doing, you beautiful, gorgeous people of the web? And thank you guys so much for taking time out of your day and clicking on my channel, on my little fighters. Sorry about that. A few people asked me to do a reaction to What a Girl Wants, which obviously, you know, guys, you know I'm a fighter. There she is, me and Christina. And I thought it'd be nice to kind of take a trip down nostalgic lane and actually do a reaction video to like a bit of debutino and take your requests. So basically, I'll talk about the song and the memories I have with the song and stuff. If you are new, then I've done a lot of Christina reaction videos, so do catch up on that. If you click on playlist, click on Christina Aguilera, and then you will be able to catch up with my reactions, which I've done a lot in regards to the new Spanish EP as well. So do check that out. And yeah, let's get straight into this video. Don't forget to subscribe below. Give the video a like. Let's do this. Hey Bobby, your girl's here.
Hey Bobby, your girl's here.
Hi guys, this is Gordon.
What you got?
Close your eyes.
Right, so I remember when I was like a little boy when this came out, I was really, really like obese around that time, and I would copy them dance routines like anybody's business. Like, I remember watching the video, recording it on VHS cassette tape, and rewinding it back again and again and again, and I'd be there like, yeah, and I kind of do that. I love when she does that. While I got it together, oh my god, it's so iconic. The first number one of the millennium as well. And I always remember her TRL performance as well when she did like New Year's and she had like the black streaks in her hair. And she did Genie in a Bottle, and I think she did What a Girl Wants as well. And she sounded amazing. And oh my gosh, like. Oh, I just wish I could get like a time capsule and go back to like 1999, 2000 and do it all again. It was absolutely amazing. I think the video to this is so simplistic because I remember when Genie in a Bottle came out and I remember being, oh my gosh, I was obsessed. I was like, what is that song? Who is that girl? And she literally, there'll be no one that ever will come close to her for me personally. I just remember like, I was like, oh, I wonder what the next single is going to be. And then she came out with this. And I don't know what it is. I was just so gravitated towards Legendina, and just her and the way that she was in interviews was just really fun. I loved how creative she was. I love the fact that she always changed the way she looked. And when Coming Over came out, I was like, full on stan. And I do have to say, I think her tone and voice in this is absolutely amazing. Like, I do think her debut is very underrated. It's my second favourite Christina album after Stripped. But like, I just think the video and her close-up, she looks absolutely gorgeous and so young, and she's just like such an icon at such an early age. I need to know that I'm not the only Christina fan that does this, but like, do you know when you so like watch so many live Christina performances and you know the like this little ad libs that she's gonna do? So like when she always sings Fire, she's always like, no, no, say what, and don't I would forget, didn't you? But she has those little things, and then every time I hear like What a Girl Wants, or if I'm on in a club and it comes on, I'm always kind of doing like the live version of it. So like, let me go back a little bit. Hold on, this is gonna sound a hot mess, but here we go. I have to say, every time Christina fans will know this, every time Christina sang this bit live, she'd always do the Mariah whistle. So she'd go like, noo, or whatever, or it like hit the really high note. And I have to say, I really prefer that to how she does it on this bit, on the studio version. And it's so annoying because on Miri Fleco, she actually recorded it in the whistle note version. So on Una Mujer, if I've got the pronunciation correct, she actually does hit the whistle the way she did it live, and I always wish she re-recorded the English version with the whistle note in, but it is what it is. Here we go. Amazing, absolutely amazing, number one hit, and I love Christina. When I think of the debut, because it always reminds me of like childhood nostalgia, so it always emotes such a happy memory and a happy feeling, and I think that's what she's done throughout her whole career for me personally. Like, whenever Christina announces some new music, you only need to watch my reaction videos to see how excited I get. But yeah, I do love me some Christina Maria Aguilera. But yeah, if you guys are new, then please do subscribe to my channel below. Don't forget to give the video a like. It guys, you're amazing. Thank you so much, and to all my fighters as well. Love you guys. Take care. Bye.